Welcome to the Average Joe. We'll take you where you need to go. There's plenty of excitement here, so come explore with us. We can always show you something new, from theme parks to restaurant reviews. So join us at the Average Joe Florida.
Hello, folks. Welcome to some of the Average Joe Florida, coming to you today from the Magic Kingdom. It is what's unofficially known as Dapper Days, right?
Yes.
It's two Dapper Days in the spring, two Dapper Days in the fall. Today is the Magic Kingdom's Dapper Day. I think tomorrow was the Epcot Dapper Day. Essentially, it's an opportunity for people not sanctioned by Disney, not sponsored by Disney, to dress in their finest and go to the theme parks like it used to be back in the 30s and 40s and dress up a little bit. So we're not dressed up, but we're going to go see what we can see and try to get some pictures and video of some dapperly dressed individuals at the Magic Kingdom. Come along, shall ya? So we're inside the Contemporary. You can see there's construction blankets all the way up. They're refurbing the entire left-hand side of the hotel right now. I guess they're the right-hand side next, but that's kind of eerie looking to see all the way up to the top.
All blocked off.
Hi.
Hello. The Dapper Dan's just performed. Finished the set.
I feel like I haven't been here for a long time.
About a week.
I don't know. I think it's been more than that. But
maybe a week and a half.
Maybe two.
I see a few people dressed in dapper attire out there.
Yep, we're going to go find some more and show you what they look like. Castle looks like it's all spruced up. I don't think they can fit much more stuff on there for the 50th.
Oh, here comes Moana. A new cavalcade.
A new cavalcade is coming.
By World of Micah over there, coming as well. Dapper Day.
We just have an update on the castle promenade. It looks like it is all resurfaced. All done. Now they just need to put the platforms out there. Some, maybe some lights. Soon we'll have shows.
Thank you. They look very sunny and Floridian. There he is. Thank you.
Happy Dapper Days.
Happy Dapper Day.
Happy Windy Dapper Days. Are you hiding on us?
I'm hiding, he says. You have popcorn.
Are you hiding on us? I see you. I see you. You're shaking. What are you shaking for?
The noise.
I found a little stream. I don't think I've ever seen this before. It's got little pink flowers on the side. This is over in Frontierland, right in front of the shooting gallery. Just a cool little stream. Over at Sleepy Hollow Refreshments, we have the menu here. We were looking for a corn dog before. Couldn't find one. Now they have one here. Another side view of the castle. Got all the spires on, the ribbons on the spires. I had read that the castle was supposed to be inspired by Cinderella's dress. All the gold ribbons and buntings and jewels. Huh. I think it's all ready to go.
Let's do it.
I just don't feel bad.
Joseph. She just actually looks like
the
little
one. Yeah.
I'm going to try to take a ride over to the Poly and see how the construction is coming. Wow, it's still got a little bit of work to do here.
Cement's all poured though. The roof struts are up. Roofing on there. That's going to wrap up our visit today to the Magic Kingdom for Dapper Days. Tomorrow we're going to head over to Epcot and check out their Dapper Days. So we hope you liked the show. We'll take a look at some of the types of costumes and bounding people did. We're sitting on the monorail right now, so that's what you hear. We're holding for traffic. But we will be back to our car in a few minutes. So with that, take care. Give a thumbs up, smash that like button, share the social media, and remember, don't be average.